How to download Procreate free trial. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can get Procreate free trial. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step is simply search for Procreate. You can directly go to their website as well. It's procreate.com. Now this is what the website looks like. After you're on the website, scroll down all the way. And after you scroll down all the way, you should see different stuff here. You will need to search for an option that says help center or talk to the team. Head over there and it will take you to the support. Now under there, what you can do here is talk to them. You'll see this section right here. You will need to choose an option. So just, you can choose any one of these here. If you need help with the app or stuff like that, I'll just type in, I just want to say hi. And after you're here, you will need to type in your name, your email address, just to reconfirm your email address again. And under message, you will need to ask them for your, free trial. Now, you need to create a message for them, which goes along the line that you need Procreate. You'll need to try out Procreate before you use it to make sure that the purchase that you're going to make is going to be worth it and stuff like that. After you write that, you can just tap on I agree to the code and conduct. And stuff like that, and just tap on submit, and that is basically it. That is how you can get Procreate for free trial. Thanks for watching, guys. That is all for today's video. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye.